tonight I'm not singing.
Really?
What? What?
Bullshit.
I'm singing right now.
Can I get all my seniors though to come up and get in the circle and hold my hand? This first song that I'm about to sing is a song that I always think about when I'm going through a big transition in life, and right now we're all about to go through one. So I really just...
Damn.
Shut the fuck up.
down here. Nah, fuck that shit.
I was pissed as fuck. I was so mad. A random bitch walking on the street was like, yes. And in like a bralette and like a tutu, and I was really confused. But she was confused with me, and I was here. Going on to list adjectives to describe Justin: loud, obnoxious, petty, mad, but just to be petty, not petty to be like, haha, but petty is the thought shit. He's the type. But it's okay, because I still love him. He's annoying. He's fun. He's smart. He's sentimental. He's very thoughtful. He's a bitch. I'm trying to like stop myself from like getting that. I have like so many names. Indescribable, incomparable. Ooh. A lot of y'all don't know about Justin like that, but like, let me tell you. He is the most hardworking son of a bitch. Because if he sees something that he wants to change, whether it be in himself or in somebody else, he does his best to push them to be the best person they can be. He pushes himself to be the best self he can be. And that is so great. And when we first met, plot twist, didn't like each other. Wow, who knew? Two bitches didn't like each other? Oh my god. It's funny because we didn't like each other for like a good like week. And then he started singing to me and we sung back and forth and I was like, holy fuck, this is like my actual twin brother that I was separated from. And we were actually like born here, even though I was pushed to Texas and he stayed here in the slums. and I'm trying my best to keep everything funny, so I don't cry. Justin, I'm gonna keep it brief, really fast. I want to let you know that I love you like a person, as one loves somebody that you just cannot live without anymore. And after being with you and experiencing all of your views,
you're a bitch, you love everything. I'm always gonna love you.
Yeah. I'm loving you, bitch. And I'm trying to be sad because you still gonna be here, be stuck up, but like, still gonna be sad. What the fuck? What am I gonna do without you? Okay. Somebody over here. I'm a kid, I don't cry.
If anyone else that wants to go, we can shut it down.
Justin, when did that whole what you saying thing start?
The other one.
Heart. Seth of Rojo, and he was singing Shakespeare to the tune of and I'm Telling You, and she just out of nowhere just goes, hey Justin, you sing?
Yes.
And everyone, there were like 40 people on the Seth of Rojo. Look at him, look back at her, and it burst out laughing.
Little Italy singing Prince.
Little Prince died, yeah.